Yo, what's good guys, Medical Gamer over here, bringing you another Pokemon Sun and Moon video. Now, I already made so many videos today, so I decided I'm going to just combine two things and put it into one video, because the first thing is really short. I just wanted to show that Pokemon Sun and Moon, there is going to be a new announcement, hopefully with a new gameplay trailer, on September 20th, which is next week at 22 o'clock Japanese Standard Time, which for me is 9 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, EDT, because Daylight Savings, US, for some reason decides to do Daylight Savings, even though the rest of the world does not. So anyways, that's that, and now I wanted to combine it with another video, basically saying that somebody made a post on 4chan, and basically, so I made a previous video about a new Riddler leak. Basically, the Riddler reposted someone's post, and they're like, oh yeah, some of the things are true, some of the things are not true. So this person claims to build onto the Riddler's post. So I'm gonna just quickly go through it for you guys. So about the Ultra Beast, UBs aren't catchable, and they have no typing, which means that everything is neutral against them. They become harder to fight as the story progresses, with the final battles being against them with 700 plus base stats. So it would make sense to me that you can't catch them, as I said in the Riddler thing, because they're not really Pokemon, they just come from a different dimension, and that would make sense that they don't have any types either. UBs are from another dimension that I believe, and try to replicate the first humans they encounter in order to replace them. The mission during the second part of the story is to destroy them before they become indistinguishable from humans. So that kind of makes sense too, in that UBO1 looks like Lily, and UBO2 Beauty looks, I think her name's Lusamine, looks like her, and then UBO2 expansion slash absorption kind of looks like the Gideon, or whatever the Team Skull guy is, the Enforcer. So A little bit. UBs are all based on invertebrates and body systems. UB1 is based on the nervous system, and Beauty and Expansion are based on the skeleton and musculatory systems, respectively. Kind of makes sense if you look at it. There are also two other version exclusive UBs that are based on cephalopods and the circulatory and digestive system. So if that turns out to be true, then we would know that this is true. But if it's not, then obviously this is not. Type Null, so this is about new Pokemon, so Type Null has an unleashed form with Protean. Its stats are pseudo-legendary tier, and it's created by the Aether Foundation. There's only one Type Null, and Gladion will eventually give it to you in order to fight the UBs. It's also vital in a Delta episode-like arc involving Sinnoh Legendary, so that'd be awesome if they had that, because the next game that's up on the list is probably 4th-gen Remake. Morlo evolves into a fairy ring that has multiple Morlo growing around a bigger mushroom a la Dugtrio. Same typing and abilities. Comfy has a humanoid Evo that uses its Lei as a hula hoop. Same typing and abilities. Sorry guys, I don't know what that is. Pounsweet has an evolution based on a paprika that is grass and fire. It's seeds. Okay, so these are all just like the Riddler ones. I'll just very briefly read through them, but that's why I'm not commenting or anything. The Salandit's evolution is the same typing and abilities. It uses throws away to store objects it has stolen. Wimpod is a Gyarados-like evolution that turns into a giant shrimp with pincers near its head. Same typing, so it kind of sounds like pincer, except it's a shrimp. Jangmo is obviously a pseudo, and its final evolution is Dragon and Fighting. That's pretty interesting, Dragon and Fighting type. So there's a new dolphin Pokemon that is water and then water electric. So the Riddler said water dragon, but this guy is saying water electric. So they use their echolocation to track Pokemon in need across the sea to aid them. So by the way, the Riddler, like I mentioned, that's not actually the Riddler's post. The Riddler just reposted someone's post and said some things are true and some things are not. So that could have been one of the things that's false and this person's correcting it. You never know. Rugby monkeys are fighting and then fighting ground. They carry coconuts as their balls to play. In total, there's around 120 new Pokemon in the Pokedex. Marshadow is the trio of Solgaleo and Lunala, Ghost and Fighting, based on Deep Space, but that's irrelevant to the main story. New Alolan forms, Machamp is fighting and psychic. It has praying beads around its neck, and its arms are positioned in a Hindu-like god form. It has reached mental nirvana by isolating itself in the mountains. Golem is rock and fire, with the cracks of its body exposed to show molten core. It has Aftermath as one of its abilities. Fearow is dragon and flying and looks similar to a Gerudo-like thing with dragon with golden claws. Grimer and Murk and Mach, not Murk. I was gonna say Murkrow. Muk are ground water and are based on quicksands. They seem to have a rivalry with the Palosan line. Coughing and Wheezing are water fire, based on water mines and geysers. They also have Aftermath as one of their abilities. Other information to Mega are post-game. Mega Ring is given to you after filling the Zygarde cube, but some Zygarde cells are obtainable in areas that can only be reached after the main story is over. There are a couple new Megas, but they are all based. They're all from 5th and 6th gen Pokemon. And lastly, Battle Frontier-like area returns, but it's not on the map. You get there by taking a boat on Akala Island. So, those are all the leaks. Didn't comment much because I already made a video on the Riddler posting the thing, and it's pretty similar, but I just wanted to throw this out because it has some more details and it modifies some of the things. So, just in case this one's true and the other one is not, I just wanted to point that out. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please hit the thumbs up down below, subscribe, all that good stuff. Leave a comment about what you guys think about this, true, false, etc. I'm gonna get out of here. Peace.